But I don't have to know an answer. I don't feel frightened by not knowing things. By being lost in the mysterious universe without having any purpose, which is the way it really is, as far as I can tell, possibly. It doesn't frighten me.
We came, to the stars we return. from now until the end of time.